I am the urban wildlife biologist in El Paso. I am studying burrowing owls. We got one. We know that they hunt at night, but they also hunt during the day. And I also know from my videotape that they nap. So I think they're more nappers. The owls spend an awful lot of time preening and preening each other. Lots of wing stretching, and leg stretching, and bobbing up and down when they sense danger. And their antics are just adorable.